Welcome to the world's greatest 2 minutes in robotics, the 2018-2019 game, VEX Robotics Competition, Turning Point. Turning Point is played on a 12-foot by 12-foot field by two alliances, one red and one blue, made up of two teams each. The object of the game is to score more points than the other alliance, using caps, flags, balls, and platforms. Caps are scored for the alliance whose color is facing up at the end of the match. Caps are 9 inches wide, and robots can possess one cap at a time. Caps scored on the foam tiles are worth 1 point each. Caps scored on posts are worth 2 points each. Flags are scored for the alliance whose color is facing towards the field at the end of the match. Low flags are worth 1 point each. High flags are worth 2 points each and can only be toggled by being hit with balls. Balls are 3 inches in diameter, and robots can possess up to 2 balls at once. The platforms in VRC Turning Point are used for parking. Robots that park on their own alliance platform at the end of the match will receive 3 points. Robots that park on the center platform at the end of the match will receive 6 points, but they'll have to hold their ground because there's not much space up there. The VRC Turning Point field has 8 caps, 6 posts, 9 flags, and 20 balls. There are 2 alliance platforms, 1 per alliance, and 1 center platform. Robots will begin each match with 1 ball as a preload. Each match begins with a 15-second autonomous period, where robots will score on their side of the field without any help from their drivers. The alliance that scores more points in the autonomous period is awarded with 4 bonus points added to the final score at the end of the match. The 1 minute 45 second driver control period begins once the autonomous bonus winner has been determined. At the end of the driver control period, after all objects and robots have come to rest, the match will be scored to determine the winning alliance. Detailed rules and game information for VEX Robotics Competition Turning Point can be found at roboticseducation.org or vexrobotics.com. To register a team, find events near you, or ask a question on the official Q&A forum, be sure to visit roboticseducation.com. Best of luck on a great 2018-2019 season, and we'll see you on the playing field.